I've been really fortunate to do a lot of different things in cardiac surgery, but what really I've migrated to in the last few years has been minimally invasive surgery. One, as it relates to mitral valve surgeries, so whether it be robotic or robotic assisted or minimally invasive mitral valve surgery. And then we've migrated with that to minimally invasive coronary bypass surgery. And also what goes into that is the whole revolution with structural heart disease. So working with my cardiology colleagues on the TAVR side to replace an aortic valve, the ability to replace somebody's entire aortic valve through a small incision in the groin, they're awake, they can talk to you while you're doing the procedure, and they go home either later that day or the next day. So that for a lot of us involved in that space has been just absolutely revolutionary. Our goal is to become the best academic cardiac surgery program in the United States. Most importantly, as a surgical leader, it's really to make sure that we're doing the right operations, that we're advancing the field in terms of being innovative, getting the right people to come and help us and to grow our team. I think we have an opportunity to really make a big difference in the lives of a lot of people. For me, the motivation is everybody that I see, it's not lost on me that they are trusting me at one of the most important moments of their lives. Luckily, when you see them and they come back and they've had a chance to recover, and they're smiling and they feel like they have their life back. I love that part about heart surgery. It's one of the things that keeps me coming back.